Excuse me, love, have you got a minute? Oh, no, I'm looking for Froggatt's house, you see.
Oh, Froggatt's, yes, Mrs. Froggatt. Oh, I know her.
Well.
It's across the road, love, down the far end.
Oh, ta. Ta very much.
Okay, number 45.
Thank you.
Okay. Come on, boy.
Mrs. Froggatt, is it?
Yes.
Do you know who I am? No, you don't, do you? I'm Terry Duckworth's mother.
Who?
Oh, don't come that. Terry Duckworth, I'm his mum. And I'm here to tell you to keep your maulers off him, because he's been brought up proper.
I don't have to put up with this.
Oh, yes, you do, you trollop. You ought to be ashamed of yourself, luring a young lad like our Terry.
Luring? Oh, he doesn't need any luring, that one.
Hey, now, don't you start calling him, you cradle snatcher. Yes, that's what you are. You're old enough to be his mother. Well, I'm here to tell you no more of it. Because if I have to come back here again...
I never want to see your Terry again as long as I live. And I'll tell you something. It's dusters and rubbish as well. So you can just tell him from me. He can stop pestering me. Yes, and while you're at it, you can tell your Jack and all.
Eh?
You can't keep your men at home. That's your trouble. If it's not your big lout of a son sniffing round here, it's your randy husband. And looking at you, I'm not surprised.
Now look here, you...
You weren't.
Oh, you found her all right, then?
Hey?
I'm just saying, you found the house.
Now, look here, you. Just keep your nails out. All right.